Hi everyone, this is Colleen Francis from Engage Selling. Thanks for joining me on today's Sales Leader Tip. And you'll notice we're doing something a little bit different because I'm live from Dreamforce this week. And we are coming to you live from the Adobe Sign Signature Tea Room. And here's what I want to talk to you about today. You know that I've always said that the most critical part of the sales process is between when you actually get someone to say yes and when that order comes in. And the shorter you can make that time, the less likely you are to lose a sale. Years ago in Fort Worth, I had a $600,000 deal sitting on my client's desk and I was just waiting for a signature. A tornado went right through their office and literally, I kid you not, they found my paperwork 2 miles away, spread all over the place. If I had been able to shorten that time frame, I would have been able to get that deal done. And there are countless stories like this. So anything that you can do to shorten that time frame, delivering the paperwork electronically, delivering it in person, making sure that the teams are together so that you don't have to go through the T's and C's in an elongated fashion with legal teams hashing it out. You want to keep that as short as possible. And I would really encourage you to use technology to do that. Electronic signatures, digital signatures, mobile contracts, mobile, even mobile accounting systems. Because the shorter you can make that time frame, the faster you're going to make the sale. Thank you so much for joining me today. Enjoy the rest of your week, and we'll see you soon at EngageSelling.com.